everyone, it's Samia, and I'm almost done with my first year. It feels like it went by so fast. I can't believe it's already been like 7 months. So over the year, I have learned a lot, which is why this video is all about tips for first year UBC engineering students. Firstly, power naps are amazing, like they're the bomb. I know that UBC in engineering, it gets a little stressful at times, but trust me, take power naps. Just sleep while you're studying for 20 minutes, get back up, and you'll be good as new. But make a schedule, because in engineering, every week you'll have a lot of assignments, and they're weekly assignments, so no one's gonna alert you of anything or remind you of anything. They're just gonna pop up when the time comes and go back down when your deadline ends. So it's really good to have a schedule to keep track of all the things that you have to get done within the week. In the schedule that you are making, make sure you schedule in breaks, because it's really important to just sit down and relax. So like, say that you're gonna finish these two things by 5 p.m. and afterwards you're gonna go out and have dinner. So just have that in your schedule, you know? It will help you keep calm and keep you going. In first year, you might feel a little scared to go up and talk to people, but when you're talking to first years, there's a very good chance that that person can be your best friend, because chances are that person's looking for a friend too. So just get out of your comfort zone and just talk to everyone. Get involved early. In UBC, you'll have a lot of chance to volunteer and do a lot of different things, but in the beginning, you'll think that, oh my god, I'm in engineering, I have to study a lot, so I won't have enough time for extracurriculars. And by the end, you want to volunteer, but then you'll also get super busy with studies. So it's always good to, you know, start ahead, and then in the beginning, when things are still, you don't have to study that much, to get involved so that you get accustomed to handling your time better, so that you can both do your extracurriculars and also study at the same time. Explore the campus. UBC has a beautiful campus with so many things to see and so many places to go, such as the Anthropology Museum, the PD Biodiversity Museum right behind me, the Botanical Garden, the Red Beach, so many amazing places to just go and just chill for a bit and explore. If you're planning to stay on campus for the second year of your studies, make sure to apply as soon as the applications open, because trust me, everyone applies really early and the waitlist, it just keeps growing and growing. It's good to make sure to remember to do what you love. When I was in high school, I used to play sports a lot. I used to play soccer and volleyball like all the time. But after coming here, I thought that I'm gonna be busy with studies. I don't know that many people. And in the first term, I didn't play and I was pretty sad actually. But in the second term, I actually got in a team for both futsal, that's indoor soccer, and volleyball, and I'm playing in a league. And every weekend I have games and I'm scheduling my studies around it, and it's really amazing, it's fun, and it helps me relax and stay calm, you know? My last advice would be to have an open mind about your engineering discipline. The great thing about having a general first year is that you get to learn a lot about the different disciplines. They have open houses, one of your courses have an engineering discipline coming every week to talk about them, and then you can talk to the senior students and everyone to make sure that you know which discipline you want to go to and make sure you're happy going there. What happened to me is before coming here, I thought I wanted to go to chemical and biological engineering, but by the end, I'm not sure, maybe computer, maybe electrical, let's find out. So just have an open mind and make sure that, yeah, to explore the campus and explore all the disciplines before you choose one. I hope you find my tips helpful. Thank you for watching. Bye.